Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We're losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. What do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Thank you. Captain Titus, come in. Damned orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill it first.
Access reports.
Space Marines!
Smash
that Space Marine! Humans all alone! Space Marines!
Captain!
Destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
They got no way out of there! Marines.
Space Marine!
Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Codex.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Kill everything!
Yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
The upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is no problem.
I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Target that squig!
Dropship incoming!
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, the door is sealed.
I believe it. Well, let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. And Gretchen's taken life and sorcery.